PropTech or property tech is a term that didn't exist until a few years ago. However, in 2018, $12 billion were invested in property tech startups. Hello there, this is Bhavya Kaushal, and here are four reasons why PropTech is the flavor of the season. Mortgages are complex, time-consuming, and paper-intensive product lines which are ripe for tech intervention. There cannot be a better time to do this, as many lenders across the world today are starting to accept digital authentication and consumer alternate data aggregation. The potential benefits of real estate tokenization are enormous. To tokenize real estate is to fractionalize the ownership of real-world assets digitally on a blockchain. Housing will continue to get transformed from a product into a service, and large tech companies will bring the same efficiencies to real estate that e-commerce players like Amazon brought to shopping. In the second wave of PropTech that followed, a new breed of tech-enabled brokerage players appeared on the radar. They believed in full-stack and transaction closure capabilities, and not just providing a virtual handshake between the buyer and the seller. Have a great day ahead.